warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
Hai guys.
Hai guys, welcome back to my podcast.
Nice.
In here I'm with my friends, my best friend actually.
Masyaallah.
This is Ari Mas Izan, Rafif, and this Amar Abdul Rafi.
Could you tell to audience about you?
Okay, I'm Ari Mas Izan Rafif. I'm 12 TKG.
And I'm Amar Abdul Rafi, 12 TKG. Same.
In here, I wanna talk about World Cup champion and
because this is the latest news.
Because this is latest news.
So what do you think? Tanyalah itu teman.
So what do you think, Amar, about World Cup champion?
I think this World Cup 2022
amazing.
Sepi.
It's quiet.
Not like the latest World Cup.
The previous World Cup.
How about you?
Why?
Because in Qatar. Because in Qatar.
But I think it's quiet, you know, noise. I mean, aku jadi misteri yang host kamu.
How about you, Arimas, about World Cup in 2022?
I think that the World Cup is good enough, and I like World Cup 22, yes. 2022.
What's your country?
The country that I predict win World Cup is Argentina. How about you?
I think German.
Little hot.
It's okay, campur sedikit bahasa.
Masih ada
still
hopeless.
That's because Jerman have lost from Jepang 2-1. That's absolutely a good game. And how about you, Mar?
I prefer to Spain.
Yes,
our champion.
But Spain when with Jerman, then bad game.
Player Spain is player Barca. It's good.
I think Jerman is come making event.
And
do you like football, Philly? Do you guys like football?
Do you guys like football, Amar?
Yes, I like.
How do you think about football, Arimas?
I think football is a good sport, you know. Football is very interesting sport because, you know, football have very much people like football.
Okay, maybe this podcast in today.
Wait, belum. About thing, Qatar, about the latest news. Support LGBT thing.
How about controversial
about
in Qatar?
What do you think about it?
Me?
Yeah.
Yes.
I think about the controversial. That's be more interesting for the World Cup, you know. The World Cup have a story about like the controversial with German who support LGBT. I think sure German have no respect. I have no respect for Qatar, you know. He is the tuan rumah for the host for World Cup. And if the Qatar said that LGBT can and yeah that can but German and the other is
protest
and that is not respect for the World Cup. Ah, how about you?
Terutama perspektif kalian sebagai seorang Muslim.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. Yeah, I think Eropa must respect culture in Qatar.
Yeah.
Because
disitulah apa gimana? Istilah Indonesia nya, disitulah bumi dipijak, langit dijunjung.
Yes.
Should be like that, right?
Yes. That's right.
Because Qatar is not. Because Qatar is allowed who's watching football. Another gender, another sex orientasi, another religion, but Qatar only just not allowed ban LGBT, not allowed people who's LGBT.
Hmm.
Yes, maybe mungkin iya sih. Eropa must respect. Yeah, must respect Qatar culture. How about you think?
I think it's not good because Qatar is culture is Muslim and then I don't know but it's
Muslim culture,
like I'm little angry maybe. Okay.
Inshallah.
What?
I disagree. I don't
agree about this support LGBT because LGBT is
haram.
Haram.
It's kind of Nabi Shu'aib.
Yes.
How
Nabi Lut.
Nabi Lut.
Prophet
Lut.
Prophet Lut.
That is very much respect, you know. Qatar have the very most expensive pengeluaran for World Cup, you know. 3,000
trillion,
and that is much money.
But in Qatar juga has a controversial about ini like a korupsi, like a apa? Yeah, suap in Qatar.
That the before the World Cup, but in the World Cup LGBT.
Yes. Maybe that's anything.
I don't know about football in 2022 cause maybe
enggak terlalu ngikutin. I don't really follow the
football World Cup news in 2022.
The reason why? Because Qatar or because in Qatar?
No, because I don't like a football little bit maybe.
So what do you like?
What do you like sport?
I like basketball, maybe, but not to watching player in game, but
you just like to play, not watch.
Yes, I like football. I like playing basketball.
You can play basketball.
Yes, but not
I'm pro.
Yeah.
How about you, Mark? What is your
sport?
Yes. What is your favorite sport?
My favorite sport? Yeah, football.
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 Okay.
Okay. Last word. Say goodbye to audience and don't forget to subscribe. Something like that.
Okay guys, maybe this podcast in
from us.
Podcast
from us.
For us, maybe
us. Maybe that's all for me.
Maybe that's all for me and my friend.
Bye. don't forget to subscribe.
Don't forget and subscribe and follow my
channel.
My channel.
Thank
have
you.
Nice day and
support videos. Our social media.
Thank you.
Maybe
I can start
follow now. My
YouTube. Subscribe
my
no.
channel.
Follow my channel Sultan Bawazir maybe. And
have a good day.
Have a good day.
Have a good day. And
see you
have
later.
A nice day.
See you in later.
Okay.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.